It's time for my best bet in Major League Baseball for Tuesday, June 8th. I'm making this video in advance on Monday, so I cannot comment on my previous free pick, which was Miami to upset the Red Sox Monday night. I'm Professor MJ, the university statistics professor with a French accent.
Do you want a baseball pick?
Thanks to my son Jay for this short clip. My top pick in Major League Baseball for June 8 is the New York Mets, who will be playing in Baltimore. Why this play? Because historical data suggests that it is a good idea to put money against a team that is coming off a blowout win by at least 7 runs, whenever they are now facing another opponent. That's the case here. Indeed, the Orioles dismantled the Indians by a 13-run margin a couple of days ago. Since they are now facing a new squad, we must fade them, and that's why I'm taking the Mets in this spot. This betting strategy is part of the blowout MLB betting system I developed after analyzing data on close to 10 full seasons. There are actually 2 other ways you can bet teams according to this system, and in order to find them out, you must take a look at the video I made that unveiled all the secrets relative to this lucrative baseball strategy. Check out the video by clicking right here, my friend. I'm Professor MJ saying so long.